So many of you have been asking me, how do I feel about Beyonce's new whiskey partnership with Moët Hennessy? And how do I feel about LeBron's new Moët Hennessy partnership on cognac? Y'all around these parts in Tennessee, we have nothing but love for the king and for our queen. But since y'all are entering the industry, I do have one piece of advice if you would like to take it. Take all their money.
Regulators. You regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!